Happy Saturday, everyone. Matt Jordan in with a quick look at your weather. Right now, we're sitting under a rather pronounced high pressure system. The ridge is built up and we're seeing mostly clear skies, a little bit of unseasonably warm temperatures, and overall just a nice weekend going into tomorrow, even into Tuesday on Veterans Day. We'll show you what that looks like when we zoom on out. Here's the pressure system. Nice, kind of an umbrella of high pressure right now, and that's going to keep us a little bit warmer, mostly clear skies out there, but that's also going to mean a fair amount of fog in the mornings. Most of that will lift off around noon, but we are seeing some foggy mornings, and then a chance of showers later on in the week as some low pressure has a possibility of coming into our area, especially out on the coast in the West Valleys. We'll see if it makes it far east of the Cascades, but that's toward the end of the week, so we'll hold off on that for just a second. Overnight on the coast, 45 for North Bend, 52 for Brookings, a little bit warmer there because Chetco effect is keeping things warmer, offshore flows. Chetco effect. 52 for Crescent City, 47 degrees for Bandon, some north winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, but otherwise mostly clear skies tonight into tomorrow, where we will see a slight chance of some showers out on the coast. 65 degrees for Brookings, 61 for Bandon and Crescent City, 60 degrees for North Bend. West Valleys, some fog in the mornings, about 42 for Medford, 38 overnight for Yreka, 39 degrees for Mount Shasta, but should be some mostly clear skies. Nice for seeing the full moon out. 63 for Medford, slight chance of some showers up north towards Roseburg, 64 for Grants Pass, 67 degrees for Yreka, and like I said, some foggy mornings for just about all of us. Close to freezing temperatures east of the Cascades, but not quite as cold as we have been. Mostly clear skies out there. 33 degrees for Klamath Falls and Christmas Valley, 35 for Lakeview. And tomorrow for east of the Cascades, 63 for Klamath Falls, a little bit warmer, 59 for Christmas Valley, and 63 degrees for Lakeview. If we take a look at the 7-day forecast, our best chance of rain is really towards the end of the week, but if we look at the weekend, around 66, 60 degrees, and then pretty nice beginning to the week with a chance of showers towards the end of the week. Slight chance on Saturday, cooling down quite a bit. Similar story for the Klamath Basin. We're starting at about 63 degrees on Sunday and then dropping about 20 degrees with a slight chance of showers towards the end of the week on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Also near freezing temperatures. Could see some frosty conditions around the Mount Shasta City area Sunday morning and Monday morning. Getting to around 60 degrees Sunday at 68. And then just a few days later on Thursday, 48 degrees. So there will be quite a drop in temperatures in the Mount Shasta City area. Out on the coast, best chance of rain probably around Thursday and Friday of the week, but we're hanging around the mid-50s for your highs. That's a look at the weather. You have a great weekend.